In this video, we are going to tell you why you're failing every single year with your January diet and what to do about it.
Coming up.
We are Dan and Mike. This is 5 Minute Fitness, where we try and cram into 5 minutes, as much nutrition and training knowledge as possible,
5 minutes, isn't it?
So that you can learn what to do and what not to do.
Just in 5 minutes. Yeah.
Yep, in 5 minutes. We're going to try and get it in 5 minutes. Why January diets fail?
Yeah.
Why do January diets fail?
Because, one, you just do way too much. Like, you change fucking everything. You change fucking everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't know what, let's cut that out, cut this out, cut that out. Fucking do how many hours of fucking cardio.
Become a marathon runner overnight. Why not?
It's ridiculous. It's like, oh my God, I've got loads of new gym kits. Like,
Air Jordan kit, that's what you get.
Yeah, but get some of that.
Get some of that. You got a biceps and banner hoodie given to you for Christmas.
Yeah.
Link below.
Nice. You've got all your gym kit, you're ready to hit it, you're not going to do anything January, like, you're going sober because you've had too much, you've had too many mince pies, too much alcohol.
Detox.
And you're going for it. Yeah, you might even get some detox juice.
Everything green.
You're going to cut carbs, and it's just way too much, because how fucking long is that going to be sustainable for?
Yeah.
Not long.
No, because basically you spend every evening for the whole of December slobbing out on the sofa, eating chocolate, getting crumbs all over your tops, and you're going to now turn from that into Mo Farah.
You're not going to keep that up at all. Like Dan with an erection. It's just not going to stay up. He's getting too old. So what should you do, Dan?
You should change one little thing at a time and build up good habits. So for example, if you're someone who is fairly sedentary and doesn't move, set yourself a step target every day. Just start doing that for a week. Just do that. Don't worry about trying to eat like a crazy diet or eat everything green or get protein shakes in every single meal. Don't worry about that. Just do something like hit 10,000 steps. Make that a habit, make that a goal, do that for a week or two, and then go, right, now I'm going to start going, right, breakfast. Let's nail breakfast. Let's not worry about all the other meals. Get breakfast right. What are you going to eat for breakfast that's going to be decent for you? Please don't say cereal. Something with protein in it would be good start. So things like egg white omelets, anything like that.
Chicken sausages, turkey bacon. Greek yogurt.
Yogurt and raspberries, yogurt and fruit. Loads. We do loads of videos where we do 4 days of eating. Go and watch them.
Too many even.
Go and watch them. Mini cut videos, how to diet, all those sorts of things. Go check them out. Loads of ideas in there. That's one of the first things you can do. Mm. What about exercise?
Exercise, just start moderate. If you're not going at all, just start with 3 times a week. Yep. That's it. Like, you don't need to go every day. Again, you're not going to keep it up. These things, like, as daft as it sounds to you, it makes sense to us because we see people fail all the time.
Yep.
Whereas everybody's like, oh, what, just do a step goal for a week. What, that's going to be too slow. Like, it's a bit of a waste of time. What is a waste of time is trying to do everything all at once and 2 weeks not doing fucking anything after that.
Yep.
That's the waste of time. Yeah, we've trained 3 times this week. Maybe we aim for 4 next week. Just do it slowly to a point where actually, yeah, I can keep that up. Anybody that's doing 6-7 days a week training, eating no carbs, eating like a completely different diet to what you used to, say no to alcohol, say no to any socials, that isn't gonna last very long. So just be sensible this January. Take things at a slower pace. If you need some accountability, maybe sign up to coaching. Plug that.
Link below again.
Link below.
Code below.
Link below.
There's no code, just a link below.
Just a link. Yeah, there's no code. We don't sell anything.
No. But don't try and make your diet fit your life. It's not going to happen. You're not going to be able to just drastically fit this mega, mega strict diet into your already hectic lives. Take your life, go, right, I can probably fit in something there. Do that. Over time, those habits build up. Over time, your life will change exponentially. That's a really big word.
You don't know what it means, though.
If you enjoyed that video, don't forget to hit subscribe, smash that thumbs up button, give us a like, comment below with any of the videos you want to see us record. And until next time, we'll see you later.